I have a sad story to tell you. May hurt your feelings a bit. Last night when I walked into my bathroom, I stepped in a big pile of shaving cream. Be nice and clean. Shave every day and you'll always look clean. Our baby fell out of the window. You think that her head would be split? But good luck was with her that morning. She fell in a bucket of shaving cream. Be nice and clean. Shave every day. I think I'll break off with my girlfriend. Her antics are queer, I'll admit. Each time I say, darling, I love you, she tells me that I'm full of shaving cream. Be nice and clean. Shave every day. She died from a terrible bit. In order to fulfill her wishes, she was buried in 6 feet of shaving cream. Be nice and clean. Shave every day and you'll always look keen. My baby was eating some peaches. She swallowed a very large bit. The next day I changed her diaper. I found it was so full of shaving cream. Be nice and clean. Shave every day and you'll always look clean. Now, folks, my story is ended. I think it is time I should quit. Anybody here was offended? Stick your head in a bucket of shaving cream. Be nice and clean. Shave every day and you'll always look keen.
Thank you.